in fine form. If that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do the same again?
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
Zucker. Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Tackle is strong. And here comes the counter-attack. Shots on here.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Moved in. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. It's a good up.
Trotton!
Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Possession changed once more.
And here's the cross.
Zucker. It's a bad pass. He's giving it straight to the opposition. Ishito. And ball's gone again. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
This could be it.
That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't ripped.
The shot's on!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Here's Lowe. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Weber.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Won it back with an interception. You. Romano. Weber. Defender has dispossessed him. Nickel. Low. Zucker. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Possession to the opposition now.
And it's back to Buffon.
Zucker. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. That's neatly done. A challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. That's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
It could be a chance. And it's in for the goal.
And the way he's hit that, it's just flown into the top right-hand corner.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Nicol. Now Bailey. That will help ease the pressure. Romano. That's a free kick. Buffon.
Good tackle.
Challenge, will the ref do? He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
2 minutes left, that's added time. Romano. This is how they love to play on the break. He can cross it now. Half time now. And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. He's given it and got it back again. It's Bailey. You. Close for the free kick. So the free kick's taken here very quickly indeed. Sang. Played to Yutaka. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Zucker. Very good tackle. Well, they could have really threatened the goal then. As it is, the goalkeeper has a simple possession. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Zucker. Change of possession here. Tanaka. You. Now Bailey. neat pass. Out in front of goal. That's brilliant work from the goalkeeper, not for the first time today. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. It's a yellow card, and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
No nonsense defending from him. Shots on here. Terrific stop. He's got that through clever reading of the game. Intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Cleared the ball. Now they've got to defend this corner. Well, it's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. And it's back to Buffon. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a space for the shot. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
And caution went out the window there when he threw his leg at it, and it's flown into the top right first time.
And we restart the game 2-1. That's a... across the field to try and switch the play. He's given possession away here. Well, that'll be a throw. He didn't mean to throw it to the opposition, but that's what he's done. It's Bailey. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. He's coming forward with some danger. It's a difficult shot. That's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms. Couldn't have hit this much better on the volley. It gives the keeper no chance.
So it's 2-2 now. Buffon! He's missed it. Whistle's gone, free kick. That's gone out for a throw-in. 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. It's a weary-looking piece of play from him. Romano. Weber. Here's a chance! Shot on! You just wonder if the pressure this late in the game has got to him. That was a poor miss.
Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there. Bad decision, he had other options.
Romano, and the tackler has been very successful there, he's got possession. into the middle now. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. It's Bailey. And here comes the counter-attack.
Stuff down, we can roll out, no wasting time now. Let's go.